TikTok pick me, though. They pick and choose. They ain't got rid of none of these trolls pages. Exactly. That's why I was going off. That's why I be going off. Like y'all expect me to not say nothing and people doing stuff like that? Y'all expect me not to do anything? Y'all expect me not to say nothing? Y'all expect me to ignore that shit when these motherfuckers post this shit like that? I don't give a fuck about being loud. Who the fuck is you? I'ma get on here regardless. These people is not stopping my bag. These people gonna stop my bag. They're not. These people gonna stop my bag. They're not. They're not stopping my bag. They wanna stop me. They can't stop me. They wanna stop me. They can't stop me. They wanna see me at my lowest. Bitch, I ain't never gonna be low. These motherfuckers mad because I'm stronger than them. These motherfuckers mad because I have more confidence than them. These motherfuckers mad because of, it's a lot of reasons these people could be mad. I don't give a fuck. They probably mad because I don't fuck with they ass. That's probably what it is. They probably mad because I don't fuck with them, nor like they ass. And this is why. Like, how you, I don't get that shit. I don't get that shit. I really don't get that shit. Tell them that. Dude, I have been ignoring them. They still here. They're still here. CPS didn't take my kid, you dumb bitch. You just want to know where my kid at. CPS did not take my child. That's what I'm talking about. They spread lies. You do not need to know where my child is. You are not his guardian angel. You are not his guardian. I say guardian angel. You are not his guardian. I know where my child is. I check up on my child every day. Okay? My child is good. Stop worrying about my motherfucking kid. Stop worrying about my kids in general. My kids are not on my motherfucking TikTok, Instagram, Facebook. None of that shit. My kids is not on the fucking internet at all. So therefore, my kids do not need to be brought the fuck up out of any bitch mouth on this motherfucking internet. Period. Stop speaking on motherfucking kids. Cause I guarantee, in real life, if you speak on my motherfucking kid, in real life, I will beat your motherfucking ass. I will beat your motherfucking ass. Like, dead ass serious. Stop worrying about my motherfucking kids. That's all I ask y'all. You can say whatever the fuck you want to say about me. But my kids, we leave that shit. That shit off this motherfucking internet. Because my kids, I don't post my kids at all.
Keep it all alone within these four walls. Keep it on your neck, all the way.
That's your problem now. Y'all gonna stop taking me as a joke. Y'all gonna stop taking me as a joke. Like, dead ass serious. Ain't shit funny right now. Everything funny until it happened to y'all ass. Everything a key happened to you. I hope somebody take y'all kids. I hope somebody harass you. Fuck. Weirdo.
Okay, so does everyone do this, right? And then they're like, I don't want to mess it up. And then sometimes they're like,